Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine, fit and safe at your homes and taking care of yourself. Welcome back in your maths class. Class 5th, subject mathematics, chapter 5. Name of the chapter is Simple Interest and this is a summary lecture. Today's subtopics are Calculating Simple Interest, I will tell you what is a simple interest, how to calculate, then calculating principal, period of time and rate of interest. Principal, period of time and rate of interest. Along with this, we will do practice sums. Practice sums of chapter 5. So, let's start our first topic. What is a simple interest? Suppose Rohan has deposited rupees 100 in a bank. Okay. Rohan goes to the bank to find out about his deposited money. The manager of the bank informs Rohan that rupees 100 deposited in the bank for 1 year. He has deposited it for how much time? 1 year. One year before he has deposited the money has now become rupees 110. Rohan deposited rupees 100. After 1 year, it has become rupees 110. Rohan inquires, how did rupees 100 become rupees 110 after 1 year? Rohan ne pucha bank manager se ki maine to 100 rupees deposit kiye the 1 year ke liye, woh 110 kaise bane? So now manager will explain him. Manager told that when someone deposits money in the bank, we pay extra money on the deposited amount. Manager ने बताया कि जब कोई बैंक में मनी डिपॉजिट करता है तो हम एक्स्ट्रा मनी देते हैं आफ्टर सम टाइम, कुछ समय के बाद. ओके, सो व्हाट आर द टर्म्स विच वी हैव लेसन इन दिस? फर्स्ट इज प्रिंसिपल, दैट इज मनी. जो मनी रोहन ने डिपॉजिट किया था, मनी डिपॉजिटेड, इन द बैंक. इट कैन बी मनी डिपॉजिटेड और मनी बोरोड. अगर बैंक से पैसे उधार लेते हैं लोन के लिए, बैंक से पैसे उधार लेते हैं कोई अपनी चीज परचेज करनी है लाइक कार, हाउस, एट दैट टाइम वी टेक द मनी फ्रॉम द बैंक, इट इज बोरोड एट दैट टाइम एंड दिस इज कॉल्ड प्रिंसिपल. अंडरस्टूड? दिस इज अवर फर्स्ट टर्म, मनी डिपॉजिटेड और बोरोड. डिपॉजिटेड इन द बैंक और बोरोड फ्रॉम द बैंक is called principal. Okay, the extra money paid by the bank, the extra money paid by the bank extra money paid by the bank is called interest. So here extra money is rupees 10 which is interest got by Rohan. And now next term is the period of time. The period of time after which money is withdrawn. Withdrawn निकाला जाता है. And in case of borrowed, it will be returned to the bank. Is called time. Here we have written withdrawn, so I explained you the concept of borrow also. So some words will change. So I am not taking it here. Money deposit, then money is withdrawn. अगर यहाँ borrowed होता, then money return to the bank. So that time is called that period of time, जितने समय के लिए आप बैंक से मनी उधार लेते हैं या बैंक में अपना मनी डिपॉजिट करते हैं, that is time. And the extra money paid by the bank for every rupees 100 after 1 year. The extra money paid by the bank for every 100 rupees this I am telling for this example. For every 100, अगर 100 जमा कराएं तो उसके ऊपर बता रहे. After 1 year, is called rate of interest. हंड्रेड रुपीज का जो 10 रुपीज मिले हैं वो कितने रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट पे मिले हैं, दैट रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट, ठीक है, पर ईयर, एक साल के लिए, पर एनम 4% पर एनम, 3% पर एनम, मतलब एक साल में आपको जितना अमाउंट आपने जमा किया उसको 4% ज्यादा मिलेगा. दिस इज रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट. सो दीज आर द टर्म्स, प्रिंसिपल, टाइम, रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट एंड देन एक्स्ट्रा मनी दैट इज नोन एज interest. Got it? Now let's move to formula. P principal, T time, R rate of interest. Then calculating simple interest. Simple interest can be calculated by multiplying principal with the rate and time. P into R into T upon 100. Right? And principal plus interest will become amount. जितने रुपए आपने बैंक में डिपॉजिट किए उस पर जितने रुपए आपको ज्यादा मिला, बट टोटल इज नोन एज अमाउंट. Understood? And then principal is equal to amount minus interest. Interest will shift in that side. And if we have to calculate interest, amount and principal are given. The interest is equal to amount minus principal. Interest will shift to that side, left side, and principal will shift to the right side. Just इसको निकालना आप उसको separate कर दीजिए. Okay. After that, next formulas are calculating principal, period of time, and rate of interest. Let's understand from that. First formula only. Out of these four, simple interest, principal, rate and time, if any three are given, we can calculate the fourth one. Now suppose we have to calculate principal. So principal will be separated. Now simple interest multiply by 100. Okay. Simple interest multiply 100 upon rate into time. Rate and time will become denominator. Next is if we have to calculate rate. Now you tell me. Rate nikalna. Rate will be separated. Simple interest multiply by 100 upon principal into time. Okay. And if we have to calculate time, then simple interest multiply by 100 upon time we have to calculate. Now P into R will become denominator. Understood? So these are the formulas which we will use to calculate our, to find out the answers of our questions. Two more things which you should note down, that if time is given in months, suppose the time is given 3 months, then we will divide it with 12 to convert it into year. That is, if time is given in months, then it should be divided by 12 to convert it into years. And if time is given in days, like 45 days, then it will be divided with 365 to convert it into year. Understood? These two important facts are also there, which you have to keep in your mind. Now we will do practice questions. First practice question. Sonam borrowed 2,200 rupees from Meena at the rate of 7% per annum. Now I explained to you that rate of interest means 7% per annum, per year 7% interest rate for 5 years. Right. At the end of the 5 years, at the end of 5 years, Sonam returned 2,100 rupees and a hand mixer. Sonam ने क्या रिटर्न किया? 2,100 एंड अ हैंड मिक्सर. फाइंड द प्राइस ऑफ द हैंड मिक्सर. प्राइस ऑफ द हैंड मिक्सर. ठीक है. सोनम बोरोड, सोनम ने उधार लिए मीना से कितने रुपीज? 2,200 5 years के लिए 7% के रेट पे. और एट द एंड ऑफ 5 years, 5 साल के बाद सोनम ने रिटर्न किया 2,100 प्लस अ हैंड मिक्सर. फाइंड द अमाउंट ऑफ हैंड मिक्सर. अब हमें हैंड मिक्सर की अमाउंट निकालनी. सो हेयर इट इज गिवन टू अस प्रिंसिपल रुपीज 2,200. राइट. टाइम 5 years and rate 7% per annum. Right. So we can calculate simple interest. Principal into rate into time upon 100. So rupees 2,200 multiply 5 into 7 upon 100. Cancel these zeros. Right. Now 7 5s are 35, right? 35 multiplied by 22. 2 5s are 10. 2 3s are 6 plus 1 7. same will be there because we are multiplying again with 2, but put here cross because we are multiplying now tens place. So it is rupees 770. Okay, simple interest is rupees 770. इंटरेस्ट भी हैव कैलकुलेटेड. अब हम वो अमाउंट निकाल सकते हैं जो सोनम ने देनी है मीना को. अमाउंट इज इक्वल टू प्रिंसिपल प्लस इंटरेस्ट. प्रिंसिपल वाज रुपीज 2200 प्लस इंटरेस्ट रुपीज 770. एट दिस यू विल गेट रुपीज 2970. ओके, बट रिटर्न क्या किया सोनम ने? रिटर्न क्या किया सोनम? रिटर्न रुपीज 2100 प्लस अ हैंड मिक्सर. ओके, नाउ वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट द कॉस्ट ऑफ द हैंड मिक्सर. सो वी विल राइट कॉस्ट ऑफ द हैंड मिक्सर. Is equal to rupees 2970 minus rupees 2100 क्योंकि ये तो उसने कैश अमाउंट दिया प्लस एक हैंड मिक्सर दिया जबकि उसको देना कितना था 2970. Now we subtract 7, 8. So cost of the hand mixer is rupees 870. Understood? 870 is the cost. Now next practice question is, the principal is given rupees 1500, rate is given 6% per annum and time is given 7 years, 3 months. Calculate the simple interest. Now, 7 year, 3 months. Use your fact which I explained you. 7 years plus 3 upon 12. 3 ones are 3, 3 fours are 12. 7 1 upon 4 year. 29 upon 4 year. Okay. Next, a simple interest. We have to calculate principal into rate into time upon 100. Rupees 1500 into rate into time. Time is 29 upon 4. 4 कहाँ जाएगा? In denominator. Upon 100 multiply 4. Right? Cancel these zeros. And now multiply 29 into 6 into 15. We can do more translation. 2 2s are 4. 2 3s are 6. Okay. Now 15 3s are 45. 45 multiply 29. Multiplication in rough column. You will get rupees 1305 upon 2. Now division. Rupees 1305 divided by 2. I will do this division after rubbing this. Two sixes are 12. Now two fives are 10 minus. Next, 2 2's are 4, 1 is left. When there is a remainder left, calculate up to 2 places of decimal. Check 0, decimal 2 5's are 10. Take next to this 0 you have taken here. Now take next to 0, 2 0's are 0. So simple interest is rupees 652.50 rupees. Now we have to calculate the amount interest. We have calculated now amount principal plus interest. Principal was ₹1,500 plus ₹652.50. It will become 1,500.00 plus ₹652.50. Two places of decimal after two digits after decimal. Now after adding we will get rupees. Check this, what we will get? 652.50, 05.25, 6 + 5, 11. 2,152.50. Okay, this is our amount. So in this way, if time is not given in years, first of all you have to convert it into years, and if division is not going to be complete, means if remainder is left, then calculate the answer up to two places of decimal. Now next practice question is, if principal is given ₹1,600, interest ₹160, and rate is 2%. Find the time. Now see, time we have to calculate. You know the formula for finding out time. Before writing the formula, you have to write down these given terms. Jo terms aapko question mein given, these again you will write down in your solution. Principal, interest ₹160, rate is 2% per annum, and we have to calculate time. Time is equal to simple interest multiply by 100 divided by principal into rate, right? Now simple interest is ₹160 into 100 upon principal ₹1,600 multiply rate 2%, right? Now do cancellation here. 10 10, 16 ones are 16. We have 10 upon 2, that is 5 years. Got it? In this way you can calculate time. Next question is from your worksheet. What is the interest due on ₹1,825 from March 23rd to December 25 in the same year. On the simple interest, at 4% per annum. Now see what is given to us. ₹1,825 जमा कराएं तो हमें बताना कितना इंटरेस्ट ड्यू हो जाएगा 23rd मार्च से 25th दिसंबर, सेम ईयर, उसी ईयर में, when the rate is 4% per annum. So it is given to us principal is equal to ₹1,825. Rate is given 4% per annum. Time we have to calculate from 23rd March to 25th December. From 23rd March to 31st March, in March, number of days are 8. 23rd March को जमा कराया, तो उस डेट पर छोड़ देंगे. You will start calculating from 24 to 31st March, then April, 30 May, 31 June, 30 July, 31 August, 31 September, 30 October, 31 November, 30 and December, 25th तक जमा है, then 25 days, these are days, okay, after adding you will get 277 days. Now time, we have to convert it into year. 365 से आप डिवाइड कर देंगे. सो व्हाट यू आर गेटिंग, टाइम इज इक्वल टू 277 अपॉन 365 ईयर. ओनली दिस वाज द चेंज इन दिस क्वेश्चन, रिमेनिंग एवरीथिंग इज सेम एज यू आर डूइंग इन प्रीवियस क्वेश्चंस. नाउ वी विल कैलकुलेट इंटरेस्ट, सिंपल इंटरेस्ट, प्रिंसिपल इनटू रेट इनटू टाइम अपॉन 100. Principal is rupees 1825, rate 4% per annum, time 277 upon 365 multiply by 100, right? Now 365, let's check in rough column. 365 fives are 1825, right? Now we have 277 multiply 20. We will multiply with 2. 7 2s are 14. 7 2s are 14 plus 1 15. 1 2s are 4 plus 1 5. Now 277 multiply by 20 upon 100, it is there. Okay, so we have got rupees 5540 upon 100. ठीक है, 1 0 भी आप लेज़ जा, 2 0s we can put decimal, 55 decimal. 40. Once tens, now put decimal in 100. So it will become 55 decimal. 50 is our simple interest. Right? When you are going to calculate the time, as it was given 23rd March, so you will start calculating from 24 to 31 March. 23rd March ko jama ho, us din ka interest nahi hoga. Now it's time to take homework. Your homework is solve assignment 1. In maths practice notebook. If you have any confusion, any doubt, you can ask in your query class. Okay, now we will do homework discussion of previous lecture. In previous lecture, question number 5 and 6 were given of exercise 5C. So, question number 5, Priya lent rupees 2000 for 2 years. If she got an interest of rupees 200, find the rate of interest per annum at which Priya lent the money. Priya ne kitne rupees liye, lent kiye rupees? 2000 for 2 years at the interest of rupees 200, those are rupees ke interest, then we have to calculate the rate. Now you know rate, simple interest multiply 100 upon principle into time. Keep open your notebook and match your answers. Rupees 200 multiply 100 upon principal, rupees 2000 multiply by time, 2 years. Cancel the zeros. 3 zeros are cancelled. 2 ones are 2. 2 tens are 20. 2 ones are 2. 2 fives are 10. Rupees, rupees will cancel. So rate is 5% per annum.
Got it?
And this question, she got interest of rupees 200. So rate is 5% per annum. Next question was question number 6. Rama invested rupees 4500 at the rate of 4% per annum and got an interest of rupees 900 at the end of some years. Now time is not given. Find the time after which Rama received rupees 5400. Principal is given to us. Rupees 4500. Rate is given 4% per annum. Interest is also given rupees 900. So there is no need of using the amount which is also given. We have to calculate time. Time is equal to interest or simple interest multiply by 100 upon principal into rate. So rupees 900 is your interest multiply by 100 upon principal, rupees 4500 multiply by rate, that is 4%. Cancel the zeros. 9 ones are 9. 9 fives are 45. 5 ones are 5. 5 twos are 10. 5 zeros are 0. So 20 upon 4 is also left in this one. 4 ones are 4. 4 fives are 20. So time is 5 years. This cancellation you can complete here also. There is no problem. Okay. So have you got the correct answers? If yes, very good. If no, you will do correction work. That's all for today. Kindly like our videos and subscribe our channel. Thank you and have a nice day.